Hey!
Daddy!
Hey.
Ah, I see you've forgotten that you've got them again. Right, boys, go and get changed and don't let Charlie play on Combat Raiders for more than an hour.
That's not fair.
What are you doing here?
Me? That's a needs no basis, apparently.
Hang on, I'll walk you home.
Well, you can't go, we're not finished.
Well, you can have it on your own, can't you, mate? Sit in the bed.
I'll pick them up after tea.
I saw Juliet instead having some kind of argument and...
And what?
I don't know, I couldn't hear it, but... It got me thinking. It can't be good that she's hanging out with him.
If Juliet is involved with drugs, after the assurances she gave me yesterday, then, well, that would make her a liar. Is that what you're suggesting?
I've always been worried this would turn out like Mum, and now she's dating a bad kid, getting arrested. You've always said you can spot a liar from 20 miles away. When she said she wasn't up to anything dodgy, did you seriously buy it?
Let's just say it wouldn't be the biggest shock in the world if Juliet ruined her life in the same way. But if there's one thing I've learned about your sister this past year, it's that she is a better and more intelligent young woman than anyone knows, herself included. We have to have faith in her.
This isn't fixed. You shouldn't mess around with it. You could have got hurt.
I just want to play on it with you. You never have fun with me anymore.
Look, mate, I'm sorry, but... Nice one.
Good afternoon, ladies and other lady. We would like to show you our idea for the environmental project, which we believe showcases the true meaning of sustainability in 2020.
Yeah, so our concept is promoting the idea of usable materials.
Our campaign focuses on fashion. And these artistic, meaningful photos will demonstrate to the people that when it comes down to the world that we live in... What? You don't like it?
No. It's very creative, but Brooks pitched her own idea for your team.
There's this tap in the market. I thought that we could do a campaign telling people to refill their water bottles there rather than buy more. Might help reduce plastic waste in the village.
That is so much better than us.
And why didn't you tell us?
Because you put all this effort in. I wanted to at least let you present it. But if I ever do need a fashion model, you'll be the first person I ask.
All right. What happened with James and Marnie?
I didn't tell them.
Why?
You know, when I was really little, Romeo used to steal all of the Harry Potter books from primary school so that he'd have something to read me when Mum went on her nights out. And even though I knew I wasn't nerdy enough to be like Harry or smart enough to be like Hermione, I'd go to bed and fall asleep wondering what it'd be like if someone took me away to a magical school, away from all the drugs and the arguments and Mum's come downs. All I wanted was to get away from that world and never come back. But it is my world. It always will be.
Your mum's gone. Right, but you've got a new family now.
They think I'm gonna end up just like her. Even Romeo. And look at me, Sid. Look what Jordan has me doing. They're completely right. You know, I was worried that when I told them, they'd be disappointed in me. But they wouldn't even be surprised.
I think you're really, really wrong.
No. I was just kidding myself, thinking I could have a different life to my mum, that I could be part of this posh new family, you know, new name, new start. But what's the point in fighting who I really am?
So what are you gonna do?
Something I should have done ages ago.
Oh, do you know, the restaurant was so busy. All the days for you to take off. Yeah, take your pills.
It's been stressful here too. And these contestants have got none of these questions right so far, and I've got them all.
Oh, my heart bleeds. Oh, hey. How's your special day?
Wonderful.
Mum would have adored it.
No, she would not have liked Dad picking an argument with the waiter.
I could have grown my own vegetables in the time it took to prepare my soup.
It was embarrassing.
Normally, I'm a patient man. I believe that if a thing's worth having, it's worth waiting for. But today's made me think how we only get one life. And you have to fight for what you want.
I hope you enjoyed your soup.
Popped into an old-fashioned sweet shop on the way back. I give these to the kids before I go.
Yeah, sure, I'll take you up.
You know, when Charlotte passed, I didn't think I'd find love again. You know, a woman who I could spend the rest of my days with.
Yeah, I can only imagine.
But I have. It's you. Now, I could sit back and wait for you to realize how perfectly matched we are in your own time, but life is simply too short.
We've already talked about this. I'm with Tony.
Well, let's see how things are between you when he knows the truth. Now, forgive my directness. I'm going to tell him about our affair.
Here.
Good evening to you too. It's just me. So, Juliet, got any cash for me?
Here.
Good girl. I really would have hated telling your family what you've been up to.
Save you the hassle and tell them myself. Maybe they'd have gone straight to the police about you.
You need to remember you're talking
to... Shut up! I haven't finished! I was gonna tell them, but I changed my mind. I'm in.
Are you sure you wanna do this?
I'll deal whatever you want to whoever you want. For a fair cut, obviously.
Why the sudden change of heart?
No one believes that I'll ever amount to anything. But when I've got the money and the respect from being the best you've ever worked with, we'll see who's looking down their nose at me then.
And what about you?
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm in. Right, we're a team.
So you're running for me then? Yeah, part of the crew, full time. There's no going back.
No going back.
Indignity of fish and chips.
Well, what would you deem more suitable? Know of any Michelin-star curry houses nearby?
Well, we could let Juliet decide. I mean, it's supposed to be our treat, you know? Show her that we've all got her back.
Darling, what a wonderful idea.